Chinese school. This piece was composed by Russian composer Peter Tchaikovsky in 1892. You may recognize Chinese dance from the ballet, The Nutcracker. The Nutcracker was not a huge success at first, but is now one of the most popular ballets in the world. During the Chinese dance, there is a celebration of sweets from around the world, and in this dance, they are enjoying tea. Please enjoy. Thank you.